All right, guys, wanted to visit with you one last time for this 2017-18 school year. And wow, what a school year it's been. It's been quite a year with everything that's went on, from a solar eclipse to a hurricane to snow to freeze ice days. I mean, just some crazy stuff. But here we are at the end of 17-18. Wanted to share just a few things with you. Let me talk to my seniors just for a minute. Guys, we are right at 1 week away, 1 week and one day until you guys are graduating at NRG Stadium. So you've made it. You have arrived. Now, you've got a few things left. Of course, finals today, tomorrow, Thursday. Make sure that you're taking care of that, because remember, that final does play a part in that spring semester overall grade. It also plays a part, obviously, in your GPA, your transcript, your overall ranking that'll be sent off to colleges. Some of you that are right there on that borderline of averaging out, that final exam may help you solidify that grade and ensure that you get that passing grade to graduate. So make sure that you're taking care of that. Friday is the elementary walk. Guys, if you haven't signed up for the elementary walk, let me encourage you to do so. It is such a neat deal to get to go back to your elementary where you went to when you were young and walk those halls and get to see those little kids, and their faces just light up, because they're looking at kids that are graduating high school, and that's what they want to be one day, is to be at Dobie and to graduate. And for those that may have moved into Dobie and didn't go to elementary school here, you're welcome to join in too. Join in with a friend that you know that went to one of our 8 elementary schools and just go walk the halls with them. Again, it's for the kids. It's a great time. You'll see some teachers maybe that you had whenever you were in elementary school. And one person last year commented, "This school smells the same as it did 10 years ago when I was here." So just neat deals. Let me encourage you again to sign up. Of course, prom, Saturday night. I know you guys are excited about that. Those that are attending, it's going to be a great time down there at Galveston. I know you guys are going to enjoy your senior prom. And then, of course, next week, senior tea, grad practice, and then, of course, graduation Wednesday night. So we are there. To our sophomores and juniors, star results will be in this week at some point, I'm fairly confident. We'll be able to share those with you on the English 2, as well as the U.S. history exams that you guys took just a few weeks ago. It's a pretty quick turnaround. Hopefully, we'll have those by the end of the week. Let me just make note of a few other things as we start to wrap up this year. Of course, we are all aware of what took place at Santa Fe High School this past weekend and the tragedy that it is. I ask that you continue to keep that school, those students, that faculty, and that entire community in your thoughts and prayers as they try to wrap up this school year with finals and graduation, and I can't even begin to imagine that process and what that's going to take. So keep those guys in your thoughts and prayers. With that being said, we're going to be a little more visible. The APs, the counselors, our district police officers. You may also see local police officers, whether it's the Pearland Police or HPD or Precinct 2, they could be in the building as well, just kind of making sure that everyone's safe around this place. So as we begin to close this year out, I know there's things that sometimes come about, you know, seniors, y'all wanting to do that senior prank or whatnot. Because of the situation that occurred last week, I'm going to encourage you to not participate in that kind of stuff. Don't do anything that could get criminal charges placed against you, especially right here in this heightened sense of state that we're in. So take advice from me, okay? Take advice from me on that deal. There's not going to be much tolerance these last 2 weeks in situations that are like that. So just know that we're going to be very visible, both during school hours as well as off school hours. There'll be a police presence in the neighborhoods and around schools and communities in order, again, to make sure that everyone's safe. So please take that note to heart. And as we wrap up this year, our underclassmen, your finals will start Friday, and then you'll get Tuesday and Wednesday after Memorial Day, and then we're done. And so this year is very close to wrapping up for you as well. For those that may need summer school, we will have some registration after school ends on that Monday and Tuesday after school is out. And then Wednesday the 7th is when summer school will start over at Pasadena Memorial High School for all of our Dobie students. So with that being said, it's been a fantastic 2017-18 school year. You guys continue to amaze me. You continue to work hard. You can continue to show that Dobe pride each and every day. Let's finish strong, and let's make this a memorable year to wrap up with graduation Wednesday night with our seniors. We'll talk again soon. Go Horns.
So mad.